Hi everyone, Johnny here for Chaos Cards, and today I found the Christmas hat, but it is not Christmas just yet, but a great time to get gifts for Christmas. We have a new game, Christmas related. It is Boop the Halls. Yes, we've had the Boop, we've had the Halloween Boop as well, Boop, I believe it was called. But now we have a Boop the Halls. It's a lovely two-player game featuring lovely cat here from Smirk and Dagger Games. So on the back you can see all the lovely information as well. A deceptively cute, deceivingly challenging strategy game for two. The humans are hanging ornaments on the highest boughs of the tree, but those clever cats are leaping up and booping them right off. You can win naughty by knocking off three of your opponent's ornaments, or nice by lining up three cats in a row. But creating a line of three isn't easy with both you and your opponent constantly booping kittens around. It's like herding cats. Can you boop your cats into position to win, or is your plan more mischievous to boop their ornaments out of the tree? So inside this, we've got a four-tiered tree, six wooden ornaments, and 32 adorable kitten playing pieces. Now, what's really cool is that the original Boop, which we have available over in the Chaos Cards online store and TikTok shop, it's a great game. It's kind of chess-like, but cuter as well, but a great strategic two-player game. Boop was really good as well and added some new themes to it with the kind of ghost cats as well. And this one as well is adding tiers, but also these lovely little ornaments. So let's get into this and show you what you can find inside. All right, so we have our instructions, which we'll go through in a bit. We've got our little tree. I believe they're called trees. Have you heard of them? We've got this. I'm gonna put this all together, but first we need to take everything out and see what's inside. And see if there's anything underneath, of course. Well, there is nothing underneath. But you got a nice insert there, which is quite cool. And the design of this as well makes a great Christmas gift in itself. Okay, so we got the white cats here. So normally you have a little kitten and you have a bigger cat as well, and that seems to be what we've got here. So we've got the little one in the present, and then you can see the back of it too. And then you've got the bigger one here with a lovely ornament in hand and the back of it there as well. And then you've got the black ones here too, so you can see the different sides. So you've got lovely little kitten there, and then the other side there, and then the slightly bigger one with a lovely scarf and hat. So well, so we got those kittens. We have ornaments here too, so they're specific ornaments for the black and white, and they've got some lovely images on the front. Kind of looks like an orange, but don't eat it. Then we've got our tree. So this looks relatively straightforward. So let me see if I can do it without the rule book. It's got like a nice setting where you will be putting your tree there, and so it's a little bit indented. We've got this here, I'm guessing. Yeah, that's what it looks like. Kind of goes in. Let's make sure that it is all in nicely, I think, maybe. Yeah, it should be fine. Yeah, it should be good. Should be good, he says. Is it got a specific way? Maybe. It's fine. And we got this one, and then you got the top there too. So, as you'll be playing the game, you're trying to get three in a row, it seems, as normal. Actually, so yeah, you can win naughty or nice. So you can knock off three of your opponent's ornaments, so these, or line up three cats in a row. So you'll be moving your cats about the lovely tree here, which is really nice that it, even though it's got similarities to the previous game, it plays slightly differently. So you take turns by placing one of your kittens, the small ones, onto the tree. In any open green space available. Then you graduate your kittens into cats by lining up three of your pieces in a row, column, or diagonally. Then, to win nice, you line up three of your adult cats in a row, or put all eight adult cats on the tree, or win naughty by capturing three of your opponent's ornaments by knocking them off of the tree, or by pouncing on them with an adult cat. And so there's different ways here telling you all about booping. Graduating kittens into cats are very similar. And all different cats. The ornaments here. So ornaments, the naughty new way to win or lose a game of Boop. Each player begins the game with three ornaments of their color. You will always have one and only one ornament of your color on the tree at a time. Therefore, per the golden rule above, if you don't have an ornament on your tree, you must begin your turn by putting one of your color ornaments on the tree. Including your very first play of the game. So that'll be the first play of the game, I'm guessing. Ornaments must be placed on the decorating tier. So that's tier two. This is tier two, the decorating tier, in any unoccupied space. On the rare occasion that the decorating tier has no spaces, put your ornament on any space on the next tier down. After placing the ornament, the player then places a kitten or cat as normal to complete their turn. Ornaments can be booped by both kittens and cats, either into an empty space or on the same tier or to a tier below. However, an ornament may not be booped from a lower tier to up to a higher tier. Okay. All right, so it says more information about that. It says about pouncing to capture ornaments as well. Some notes here for how to play and how to win as well. Oh, boop that cat off the tree. But that is a boop the halls and everything you can find inside. Do make sure to check it out over on the Chaos Cards online store and TikTok shop. If you're looking for a great gift to play this Christmas time or to get for someone who loves a bit of cute board games this Christmas, make sure to check out Boop the Halls. We've got original Boop as well, and maybe at some point we'll get Boop back into. But thank you for watching this video. I've been Johnny for Chaos Cards, and I'll see you next time.